it's Andy with PGS, and today we're doing a little Black Keys tribute inspired by this GNL ASAT special. If you've already seen the first video, you're familiar with its classic twang, but today we just wanted to show you this guitar from a different angle. Here's a recap on the specs. The GNL ASAT special is perfectly suited for cranking out dirty old-school blues with a modern spin. No doubt MFD pickups have a fat low end, which retain their punch and grind when pushing a fuzz box through a crank tube amp, along with a lot less noise than your average single coil. Sustain you can feel and note definition are further enhanced by GNL's saddle lock bridge, which pushes all the saddles together for a solid mass and resonance you just can't get from vintage style guitars. And a satin finished maple neck allows for easily sliding up and down, while a 7.5-inch radius rosewood fretboard is perfect for classic blues bass riffing. And you know, much like the Black Keys, this guitar has a modern take on some classic sounds. So with that in mind, let's just let the music do the talking. For the majority of the fuzz tones, I'll be using an Earthquaker Devices hoof, along with a Love Pedal Kalamazoo, Formula 76 from Solid Gold Effects, a Josh Smith Trem from Rocket, and a T-Rex Roommate Reverb. Thank you. Well, there you go. There's a few of my favorite Black Keys tunes, all easily handled by the GNL ASAT Special. You could find this guitar and a lot more from GNL at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching.